Annapurna.
Okay. Are you student or professional?
I'm a professional.
Okay. Which college?
I did my civil engineering from Goa Engineering College at Ponda.
Okay. How many NPTEL courses you have completed so far?
This is my first time. I have registered for two courses. One I answered in the morning and one I answered now.
Okay. Name of the course for which you gave the exam?
In the morning I gave exam for architectural conservation and historical preservation. And okay. Now I give exam for enhancing soft skills and personality.
Okay. Is it online or offline?
Online, both are online.
Okay. Did you find it easy to answer the questions online?
Yes, they were easy to answer.
Okay. How is the NPTEL course different from what you learned at your college?
NPTEL course is quite different because it is they give proper examples and they teach us. Also, it is quite interactive with the email and other ways. The faculties also help with the doubts and all.
Did you watch the video lessons by yourself?
Yes, I should.
Okay. Did you seek any help from faculty at your college?
No. Okay. Since I'm not a student, I depend on the faculty of NPTEL.
Were you active in the course discussion forum?
Yes.
Okay. Were your queries answered in a timely fashion?
Yes.
Okay. On average, how much time did you spend on NPTEL video lessons per week?
Around 4 hours per week.
Okay. Did your course have PDF transcripts?
Yes, they had.
Is it helpful?
Yeah, they were very helpful because sometimes it is quite difficult to get time to watch the full video of around 1 hour or half an hour, so the PDF helps.
Okay. How do you plan to use the certificate?
I am planning to use to boost my resume.
Okay. Do you have any suggestion to improve the portal?
The portal is quite user friendly. If I am having any suggestion, I will mail you.
How do you propose to use the course?
I propose to use the course in
for credit or for internship?
Yeah, for the job purpose.
Okay. How the location of exam center?
Sorry.
How is the location of exam center?
The location is quite good. It is in the heart of the banking city, which is the capital.
Any other feedback from your side?
The course is quite good and it is very helpful for people like me who are not studying in the college, and for the professionals as well who can take out the time and get certification. So the government of India is doing quite good.